Yep. They should have had Megumi's dad. That would have been fucking crazy. Yeah.
Stick around for a whole lot of ish, whole lot of ish, and the ish don't miss, yeah. Stick around with me, I'll come kick, come on, when they click a finger, got a whole lot of
The car of America, tell drivers send my car. So lovely? I show them how it done, they take it how it gone. G30 in the club, set the low.
Yeah, so why do they want him dead? Because he wouldn't be good?
Dungeons? It has like loot inside of them and stuff.
Not at this shrine.
Right fucking
I took both of them. Hold on. How do I drop this shit?
Oh, I don't know. I'm 26 years old.
I'm tired, Grandpa. Last 2 days. All right, what other challenge do I have to fucking do? Oh shit. You fighting him? Hit him with the fucking the rock. Where they at? Where they at? Thanks for the car, jackass. Yeah. My shit, this shit looks whack. Dude, it looked better before. Man. Uh-huh.
Oh, that's sick. Here, here's the earth banded. Mm-hmm. To chaperone. That's good. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, true.
And, my girl's dad came home for a birthday, but he got a little sentimental because he got
mm-hmm.
And I was talking to him. I was like calming him down because I was just saying his son didn't come to his say happy birthday.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to say happy birthday, he just walks out, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I go outside to go talk to him. He's like, I was like, you know, man, I understand.
Oh, they were here. Yeah. Oh, they have water bin. Oh, what do you mean, motherfucker? Got two elements, but yeah, motherfucker. Oof. Oof. Fortnite gang. Fortnite gang. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay, okay. It's like, you haven't watched the show, motherfucker?
We have you surrounded! Come out! Hit us. Wait, what? Old airbin, fuck. Only if I have my aim fucking bit on right now. It's all pretty good. think they're all pretty strong. Like, if you use the L2 for the fire, it's a super flat. They're like 12 years old. Got him. She's badass, dude. Oh, we could jump with it too. What the fuck kind of Tony Hawk shit is this? Who's riding the motorcycle? You? Yeah. Oh, I see people. Here, we gotta kind of come off right over here. Some shit, baby. Look at those ants. What the fuck? I'm gonna go put them off.
Bitch.
I'm gonna go get the high ground right now.
I got the high ground on again.
You got like earth bending, I think. It was Invincible and Suko. Yeah. Yeah, they were like, what the fuck with that one? Yeah, fire menu. This shit is so sick, what the fuck? Yep, yep, motherfucker. You're not using any of the saws or what?
You ain't nothing.
Oh shit. Robin, Avatar. Avatar, Fortnite.
You ain't never gonna be nothing.
Avatar, Fortnite, I might amount to something now. was just following you.
Where's Azula?
Where's Azula? That's a good fucking question. Yeah. Oh, Uncle
Where's Ty Lee?
Ty Lee, Boomy, damn, all of them. They would make millions. They didn't make this an Avatar game. They just playing it far.
Remember me.
Hello, I remember. And the devil fruits, yeah. Fuck. Someone said that they're never gonna have
Where's
One
Appa?
Piece on Fortnite. Appa they have as a glider. I'm trying to unlock that shit. This is the where the circle is gonna be? Should we get on that hill thing? Oh.
Sorry for not tuning in past streams.
All right, where's Animal
Sire the goat?
Dude, I could. The fucking. I was gonna change my thing, but then the chat got in the way of the fucking weapons.
Where's Fire Lord Oz? Who your favorite Damn. Avatar character?
Damn. I can't see my fucking weapon.
Where's Avatar Raccoon?
Oh my fucking god.
Are you playing on console?
Fuck. No, deadass, I couldn't look at my weapons and shit because the chat was like right over it and I couldn't choose which one I wanted. I wanted the fire one so I could do the fucking drop kick on this bitch. I gotta move this shit right fucking now.
He is PS5.
Oh, you in the lobby? Yeah, it's PS5. Favorite Avatar character? Off top? Fuck. I would say Toph because she's a metal bender. And when she put that metal bending shit and like became Iron Man, that shit was actually insane.
Cap. Sam Topple, do you watch anime?
Cap. Destroy stone structures? What the fuck is she talking about? Visit Mount Olympus and Coastal Kong. Collect cabbages.
Yeah, since the 90s.
Yo,
fellas ain't shit.
got me. I'm bumming. Damn. Ready up.
How old are you?
I'm gonna get Fortnite thing. I don't know, man.
Oh my god. Avatar. Come on, man. They got me again. Just when you think you're out, they pulled me back in.
They pulled you back in all you thought you were off, and then they're like, no,
yeah, I was
back.
Off. Deleted off the PlayStation. Oh.
Back.
Oh.
Back in the gulag.
Stop hitting that shit.
Cause you can't see. Cause you remember they told her to put on the shoes because she looked like a savage mother. So they're like, "Don't put on shoes."
She's like, "I can't fucking see."
So she took the. So she just kicks the bottoms off. The soul. Remember? It's when they go to the Fire Kingdom.
Change your skin next game.
You did.
Wait, oh yeah.
Yeah.
She was like, no.
And then she had to tell Aang, and she was like, "I'm sorry, Aang." And Aang was like devastated, and she was really sad.
Yeah, Aang was kind of pissed. He was like, "Bruh."
It was one of the few times Aang got mad at one of the crew. Well, he wasn't mad, but he was just like, "Oh, how could you?" And she was like, "I'm sorry."
He doesn't get mad, but he was like frustrated. He was like, "No,
Yep. And then Katara had to tell Aang, "Calm down, Toph didn't mean it. She tried." And he was just like, "Ah, I'm sad."
Like,
and then remember, and what's his face? Sokka was tripping on the with Momo. They were tripping on the cactus juice. Remember? And then he does the nuke on the sand, and then they start worshiping. And he's just like, "Mushroom!" But Aang was mad.
We just fucking wipe Aang right now. Game over. I need to get that Aang skin. Ace that. Oh, Zuko.
Take him out.
Oh, and another Aang. Hell no, he has a sniper. Hold up.
They were cat for putting Korra in this.
Yeah, no, yeah, for real. He went
down. I don't like Korra either. Alright, lock your character. Korra's like.
Oh, they're getting attacked now too.
Aang mastered spirit bending.
But Aang mastered airbending. She didn't master any of the. Well, she knew how to do them, but she didn't like master that shit.
She was too. They try to make her like the strong character, like the strong female character. Try to make her better than Aang. But Aang was too humble. Aang was just like, "I ain't a master," and he's just like, "Bro, you're the Avatar." He's just like, "But I'm not a master. I'm just pretty good, you know."
Yeah.
Because he was like, I was the new Air Nomad. So he was just like, oh, we're back, baby, we're back. Nah, you can't. He just saw the first one, he was just like, we're back, baby.
You see...
Yeah.
I haven't seen Legend of Korra. I've seen like 2 episodes.
I gave up on it in the, at the beginning.
I'm watching a lot of shows.
The OG one. That one, that was like, that was pretty good. That was a good child's TV show. They were hitting us with stuff. They were hitting us with the good stuff back then. Even in Cartoon Network, dude, they did. Now it's all like, yeah, they don't have any good morals or like showing like, yo, the hero's journey, you start at the bottom and then you get to the top. It's like, nah, we gotta be at the top the whole time. It's like, yeah. That's not how it works. That's how it works. Let me see something. I might download it right now. I don't. You think they're gonna get? If they do One Piece, I'll get it again.
But oh, they're in sure. There.
Okay. You think they're gonna add one?
Cockroaches.
You think they'll add Dr. Stone before they do One Piece?
Not, oh, these are the same fools from earlier too. I'm surprised they haven't done One Piece. I don't think Oda wants to do One Piece.
In Fortnite?
Yeah, probably.
I don't. They got a Toriyama Sensei. They got Dragon Ball.
That's true.
And Oda loves Dragon Ball.
That's true.
Oh, I could get it right now. Because Aang's the goat.
Fuck! This is bullshit! Oh, I'll be right back.
You can. You can't talk shit about Toph, you're cool.
Oh shit! Land over here, Mount Olympus. Oh my. Okay.
You think they'll add Kingdom Hearts to Fortnite? You get keyblades and stuff?
I don't think
you get keyblades.
The new kids. Final Fantasy.
Damn, if they do Kingdom Hearts, they can get Final Fantasy and Kingdom Hearts and Disney. All in one.
When it's popular again, I guess.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts always be popular. It's just the new one. You see, that's how you know it's popular, because all the new one is just like, you guys capped it. It's supposed to be good. What do you mean I gotta pay to play, Kyrie? Get out of here! I think I'd get Fortnite too. To use the keyboard. I always want Roxas and Xion.
Roxas on
the. And Xion the not Sora sword.
Fucked up the Zuko.
You get,
that was
do you get lightning bending?
Nah.
The cold flame, as Uncle Iroh puts it.
For real. Damn! Lasered me.
Yep. It's called Hellenism. No, I don't mean like, cause I saw the videos of that where you get the wings and all that. That did look pretty cool. I was like, man, that did look cool. But yeah. I mean, like, you know how Azula can do lightning bending and Uncle Iroh and Fire Lord Ozai? You know what happened? That's cab. They should have put that. They could have put metal bending. They should have put all the. Mm-hmm. Blood bending, you can control other people for a little bit, that would have been cool. They should have made it where if you have water bending, you can heal your opponents, you can heal your teammates a little bit, like what Qatar would do.
I got the I'm all my action figure, and when you win, he raises up his hand.
No.
Oh,
they
your
back
one? Yeah.
Back?
Uh-huh.
All Might?
Yeah. Oh hell no. The baby.
They ain't got. Do they have Sokka's like boomerang thing as
they
the
pickaxe? They fucked that shit up too.
They don't have Sokka.
He's smoking straight dick with that one.
No, Uncle Iroh? What?
Oh.
Damn, come on.
Smoking straight kings is that fucking Epic Studios.
They are with that? What? The Uncle Iroh? The goat!
They didn't have him when he's like in the prison, when he's like all jacked up.
Yeah, when he's like.
When he's slow. Peter! Yeah, they did.
All Jack Peter? They don't have Admiral Zhao? Yeah, that's why, like, yeah, they should have put him in there so when you kill him, you can be like, that's right, screw that guy! You killed the moon!
Who the fuck was that again?
Remember that guy that had the crazy sideburns?
Yeah.
Is that guy. From the Fire Nation? Yeah. He had the crazy sideburns?
That's it. Zuko's off. Zuko and Iroh's off.
He was, even Uncle Iroh didn't like him. He just respected him because of his rank. But it was, that's it. It was just, I'll respect you because you're an admiral, but you can't.
Over there.
They don't have the bounty hunter lady that would ride that like mole rat thing that could smell people.
Oh, I forgot about her.
Oh, yeah, she right had here. A little bit. There was also tension between her and Zuko, but Zuko was like, ooh.
Got him. That cake, bruh, fucking fucked him up.
Oh, what was the lady's name? The one that wore makeup that liked the Sokka? He's the fan. Yeah, Suki.
Nah, that's Azula's friend, right?
No, that's not. There's Ty Lee, and then there's Mei.
Oh, yeah. Mei's Zuko's girlfriend. Darkness.
Nah, she was. Remember her flashback? She wasn't actually dark. It was just that after he got the scar and everything, and she got depressed, it was like, damn, why would you do that to your son? Fuck her. And then he got, like, you know.
Oh, they got me bad. Ah, oh, I hit him with the airbending, and they looked at me like, this guy.
This guy. Oh, you think they'll add One Punch Man before they add King Hunt?
They just hop on anything that's popular.
They don't put One Piece, and that's like the thing right now.
It's gotta be a reason, I guess.
That's like the thing. They put Dragon Ball and Dragon. Yeah, it's gonna be popular, but it wasn't. It's not One Piece popular.
Maybe.
No offense to Dragon Ball.
Maybe they're like saving it for like a rainy day. It's like, fuck, we're losing everything.
Bring out the whoopies!
Bring out One Piece! And you know everyone's gonna hop back on. This bitch from Arcane? Go back to your own fucking game.
Damn, they have Arcane, but they don't have. They have League of Legends, but they don't have One Piece.
Yeah.
League of Legends isn't even popular anymore.
Yeah. I'll hit the open Gangnam style on me. Is the Santa Claus skin?
Yeah. What? Oh no, that Diddy. Diddy coming? Diddy coming? Diddy coming? Who, Diddy or your homie Jose? I mean, they're grown adults, they can do whatever they want. Now Diddy's doing what R. Kelly did, that's when it's like,
yeah.
Come on, Diddy. I don't know too much about it. I just know that Bieber is like some super duper popular.
Damn. Yeah, cause they were making music together like when he first got popular, right? With Usher. He's like, yo, I got a friend, you love to meet him. Damn, that's fucked up of Usher.
What's up, Usher?
When are we gonna party again, Usher? When are we gonna party?
Ain't nothing like a Diddy party.
Damn. There is another movie too, like something about like a rock star thing, and there's a scene where they're at like someone's mansion partying, and they take too many drugs, and then fucking Diddy starts chasing them. Like, oh, we gotta get Eddie. Like, what the fuck?
Like a scary movie type thing, or is it more serious?
It's like a comedic movie, but they're like running away from Diddy.
Scary movie.
Diddy's like, come over here, and they're like, oh shit. But this was like way before like all this. This shit came out like 2014, 2016 or something. So it's like, it's been. I mean, they've been knowing. Everyone knows. So they're like just Diddy being Diddy.
What a timeline we even have.
The Diddy timeline.
We got World War III around the corner and Diddy. I don't know what's scary. I think I'd rather be in the trenches.
Rather be in the trenches than Diddy's mansion.
At least I could fight back in the trenches.
Diddy, no! Who's attacking? Oh shit.
Diddy! Diddy's attacking! It's Diddy!
You need to add Diddy to Fortnite?
Everyone just wears the Diddy skin, that shit will be insane. Well, except for the kids who can't buy it, but...
What if it's not a purchase? It's just they gave it to you.
Is it, they just gave it to you? That's too much.
Yeah, I get my money back.
For real. I'm gonna need my money back.
You know what? All the skins that I paid for, take it back. Take it back. I want it no more.
The Colosseum.
Yo, the amount of down bad people I see on the internet that talk about like they want to lick Toph's feet, and it's just like, you guys know that she's 12 years old. The same age as Aang.
Yeah, people are fucking goblins. Nah, I was just fucking around.
Yo, I wanna be crushed by Toph's thighs.
Yikes.
Come on, what's wrong with that? You know she hits leg day.
I'm just fucking around too. There's like no one, we haven't ran into anywhere, I'm fucking bored. Fucking falling asleep. Falling asleep over here!
The same with Ty Lee too.
Damn. Yeah, it's like all the way fucking here. Alright, fine, I did the Earth Shockers. Oh, here they are.
Where's Aang's crazy homie? The one that they locked up, remember? The guy from the Earth Kingdom?
Boomy.
Yeah, Boomy. Boomy. Where's the other dude, the from the episode where Aang learns firebending for the first time, he burns Katara's hands, that little guy? There we go.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about him.
Yep, that's his face. He could have broke out of that thing. Yeah, he could have broke out of it whenever he wanted to. Just didn't.
Why are they locking him up though? I thought he was the king.
No, he gave up. He gave up. They were gonna attack him.
Surrendered.
We're gonna give up. He was part of the White Lotus gang too.
The White Lotus? That was like the secret conspiring shit against them?
Dedicated. Yep, based off of T. Yeah, the swordsman that's not Sokka.
Oh yeah, Sokka's teacher.
Yep, that's Poe.
Yeah, it's All Might.
teaching the young ones balance and stuff. It's all about this strong.
Damn, that shit fucked him up. He's by himself? Oh, there's two more people coming. Let's stay over here, though.
Get him coming! The washer! Watch, next they're gonna have on me. Damn, want me to get you from the back?
Get you from the back?
Yeah.
Oh, All Might is here.
Can I skinny All Might or both?
Oh, both.
So we need that at least.
Nice. Get jiggy with you.
Don't be making talk through those dances. I was offended when I was seeing Master Chief do that. I was like, the Chief would never do that. Because he is. Ain't got time for that. He's saving humanity. Actually, he's saving the galaxy.
They have no shields or nothing. The Arbiter?
The Graveline? Yeah. When Arby and Chief try to kill the Graveline and they succeed?
Yeah, that's a. I like when. Like in Halo 3, when you pull up with the Arbiter. Like, he puts a magnum to his fucking neck, like, who is this?
Oh, yeah, at the very beginning, let's see, he's about to pull the... He has a finger on the trigger, he's about to pull it, and then Sergeant Johnson goes, no, Chief, no! He's with us, and he just looks at Johnson, just like...
Yeah. Alright. That was, like, right in the beginning of the game. And then that's the co-op partner? That went hard. The homie's Arbiter? Goddamn. Yeah, that's good. I hear someone bending.
Those were the monkeys, the gorillas. Those are gorillas. They're space monkeys. What? Humans all the way. Humanity all the way. I don't like this. But the Covenant. Humans all the way.
Oh my!
Oh, when you would see also the Doom Marine hit the gritty, I was like, the Doom, don't disrespect the Doom Marine like that. You killed Satan.
Oh, he's got air bending.
Yeah, you should get the Doom Marine skin and have him airbend.
They don't have the Marine.
They don't have the Marine anymore? I saw people have the Marine.
For real?
For real, for real. Oh, you can heal yourself when you have water bending in the water?
Yeah.
Yo, just like, well, not really, because Katara could do it even outside of water. So just
oh shit. Did that reach? Spam.
Shield up.
Yeah,
get that shield up, Chris.
Get out of here. I got airbending.
Because it's got a heavy bullet. Duty coming.
See someone? Nah.
Oh, they added Gundam? I played the game.
I'm not sure if they have they.
No, they had a dude that looked like a Gundam, but it ain't Gundam. Need the tall geese in there. That was my favorite Gundam. That is my favorite.
I see him. Oh. Jonah. I'm shooting you. Oh my god, this bitch got fucking stuck. Oh my fucking god. Oh, nice. Fuck, this shit pissed me off. This bitch didn't fucking move. Yeah, I put the airbending thing so I could go over the water, and then she just stayed in one spot, and I'm like, oh my fucking god. Alright, bet. Oh, I got Korra, what the fuck.
Damn, Korra sucks! The refund bag, I guess I'm gonna... Get another Goku skin.
I know, like, her character wouldn't be smiling like this though. So what the fuck?
Wait, what do you mean regular Goku? They ain't got regular Goku?
Yeah, they got regular Goku.
What's the other Goku? Oh, that's evil Goku? Goku Black? Did you see the when they introduced them in the episode? They retconned it, or they censored it, because before it was just like, "Don't shoot! This man's not black!" And that was the actual one. And then they changed it to like, "He's not Goku Black." But the original was like just like that. "This man's not black."
Dirty.
I mean, it was hilarious, especially with everyone, you know, they always call Goku a monkey, because he is.
Yeah.
I mean, he is, they always call him, Frieza called him a monkey a bunch of times. Monkey! Stupid, you ugly, bro!
Your Fortnite finish downloading? Robin?
I haven't. I'm debating, I'm thinking. Man. I'm coloring right now. PvP.
Alright.
No! Wait, they don't have Avatar State Aang, but they have Avatar State Korra?
Oh, I was gonna say.
And the arrow, his tattoo is glowing and all that.
Yeah, he's all. She's all blue.
Because they want to. Because she's a female, so they want to make her like better than Aang, and it's just like you're never gonna be better.
Yeah, once it's off, it's over. Bap 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 bap.
Hold on, I'm gonna go download it right now. We'll see. What
it does. You're like, you got me. You fucking bastards.
Yeah. Pull me right back in.
Which one? Oh yeah, the
Uma Abedin does her dirty. Ah! Yeah, she disrespected him, and she took, and he took the eye.
So how the fuck do I get Aang, Oscar? I still don't know. Uh-huh.
Damn, you gotta buy him? But you ain't gotta buy Korra? That's cap.
But I bought the battle pass. Wow.
Damn, you gotta, they double it up? Damn, that's disrespect.
You had to pay for two battle passes to see it for one battle pass.
Cause they knew their audience. They're like, these fuckers will buy it twice. You know, they're praying.
And they're getting me. And they're getting me.
And you know what? It worked! Cause I'm doing it.
That's disgusting. This is disgusting. So you got the crew. But it didn't give it to you. That's crazy.
They know Ninos can't do that. They're just gonna put in their mom's credit card right now. That's it.
Fuck you.
Well, they got a racket for you guys.
I thought you had a goal, we could have fucking won an early one right now.
Just we could have won an early one right now.
Before you hit up. Alright, later.
Y'all, man. Have fun.
Show them.
Alright, I'm downloading it right now. It's telling me it's gonna take 2 days.
That sounds about right. It says Nintendo. Damn, really hit that Fortnite on him.
It's a cool game, I just don't support the owners.
Of course not, fuck that.
Ain't showing me how long it's gonna take. What the heck? What? Ain't showing me. Oh, I don't want ball out. Want that nonsense.
When can I get some more V-Bucks in the Battle Pass?
Damn, they got you addicted.
They got me fucked up, dude. Oh, I see what I did. Yeah.
And you're fiending. Come on, let's see one thing. Yo, this thing has 6,789,829 ratings. That's wild. Over here dying of thirst, waiting for this thing to download.
Thirst. So they don't have Athena on this bitch? Wow. They have like some gods, but they have Medusa and they have Aphrodite, but they don't know.
Damn, Medusa ain't white. Medusa is a black lady and she was beautiful, and it was the fact that she had dreadlocks, and the Greeks have never saw it, so they were petrified. Her beauty, 81 turned stone.
Darkness.
Nah, you'll see that online sometimes when you have those like the black Israelites or the Yakubians.
They say what? Medusa was black?
Yeah, she was black, and the, you know how the story is? Like, the, it was. She was the story. Well, the story goes that she was beautiful, and the gods were jealous of her. So one of them, they cut her hair off, and they put the snakes on top of her head, and then they made her ugly, and then they cursed her that whenever a man looks at her, they'll turn to stone. And that's the thing. It was like a story of jealousy. Mm. And then Perseus goes to kill her because she herself turns into a monster because she physically becomes one, and then she gave into that, so she's like, oh, you're gonna call me a monster? Well, I'll be a monster! And that's the story of how like jealousy can destroy both the person who is jealous and also the one they're jealous of, right? And then you'll see the black supremacists or the black Africanists, the pan-Africanists and all that will say, oh, that's not the story. The story was that Medusa was a beautiful black woman and she had dreadlocks. And that's the snakes on her hair weren't snakes, it was dreadlocks. And then when the white European Greeks saw her for the first time, they were petrified by her beauty. And they weren't turned to stone. They were just like so awestruck that she was beautiful. That's the story. It's a black woman. And it's just like, if you read the story, that's not what happened.
It's like, but okay.
And, that, and they're trying to push that right now. Like, oh, if you don't believe that, you're racist. And it's just like, read the story. It's a good story. Then he beats her with the shield because he can see her with the reflection. It's like, oh, cop out. I'm not looking at you directly. I'm looking at you through a mirror. Don't work. It don't work. Loophole. I win.
I win.
You can't beat me.